Sam. I'm with Off-Leash Canine Training. This is my new friend, James. He is a 4-year-old Australian Shepherd here for our 2-week board and train program. His owners brought him to us because they're having a lot of reactivity issues pertaining to bikes, rollerbladers, anything of that sort, just typically with wheels, anything moving past him. He does have a very strong reaction to, he lunges, barks, everything like that. When that's not involved, his obedience is supposedly very good. Walks very well on a leash per the owner. Her young daughter is able to walk him with no problems, again, unless a bike goes by, anything of that sort, and then he has a hyper-reactive mental state going on. In the home, he behaves very well, except when guests try to leave. He does try to, you know, herd them, go after them a little bit, in a sense of where it's just more of a panicked mental state. So we want to kind of touch base with that and see how that's going too. And see if we can kind of get him a little calmer when guests are trying to come and leave from the house. So for starters, I do just want to see where his obedience is at for today. James, come. Good boy. Sit. Good boy. Down. James, down. James, down. James, down. Good boy. Just a little nervous. James, place. 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 James, come. Go, boy. Good job. Heel. Good boy. James, heel. The obedience. Overall, I think that if we get that polished up, check in with that reactivity, we'll see where we can get in 2 weeks and we'll touch back in.